look at the routes we're taking. Wait. Good boy. Take the load off, holder. Take the load off, he. Take the load off, holder. And. Good boy, you did your poopy. Good place to come back to, I guess. I bet your dogs have been here before. Yeah. Trail marker. You don't need no stinking trail markers. You're probably smelling yourself. You dig it deeper, you might find some old stuff. Or what, are you a historian? Or a naturalist? Are you a scientist? Yeah, digging in the past can stir up some allergies, can't it? Crack of the stick gets his attention, never the crack of a whip. Yeah, digging time, huh? Damn acorns. Avert your eyes. Avert your eyes. Take in nature's beauty rather than the waste. Number tutu. You wear a tutu? Are you a ballerina? You're no ballerina. You're a break dancer. Or a buck dancer's choice, my friend. Let me give you some advice. All right, buddy, I hear another dog, so I got to put you on your leash. I'm sorry. Free walk is over. Yep, I got him. Yeah, he's great with other dogs. I just put him back on mine, so.
Oh, you are beautiful. He's such a pretty dog. He's not interested in me.
Well. A dog that looks sort of similar.
Okay, go.
I can't believe we forgot our leash.
I know. Well, we usually have, ouch, jeez.
We usually have an electronic collar and a leash with us, and we don't have either.
No, stuck. Okay, come on.
Well, would you like half of my leash and
no.
You can bring it home?
You know what? I don't think.
Okay.
I didn't see any cars when we got here,
cool.
So I think we'll be okay.
Cool. We just duck in from our neighborhood. So.
Oh, aren't you lucky?
Yeah. And you know what? I lived here 27 years without knowing. I was always driving around to where you did. When I got him, one day we drove over there and parked, and we took the trail that I didn't realize was, you know, 1,200 feet from our house. He took off like a bat out of hell toward my house and found the path.
He's like, Dad, I need to show you the good one.
Yeah, yeah.
Smart dog.
Have a great day.
You too. Come on, Katie.
Are you sure you don't want the leash?
Yeah, we'll be good.
Okay. Sea holder, we tried to do our great deed for the day. But those people are very confident in their real ability to train their dog. You don't listen to my verbose directions quite often.